Hi, my name's John Meyer, and I think the things that influenced me are probably the same things that influenced you. Think about it. The password for this project is Bruce Franklin. Well, do you remember Bruce Franklin? I sure as heck do. I remember him standing in front of a microphone in White Plaza in February of 1971, exhorting everyone to go over to the computer center and sit in, which, in fact, most of them did. I covered that event as a photographer for the Stanford Daily, a job I held for exactly 2 weeks, after which time I quit because I'd had one too many threats to break my camera from people who thought I was an FBI agent rather than someone from the Stanford Daily. Must be how I look. I also remember being up in the stands at football games, watching not only incredible games against Sonny Six Killer in Washington, but also watching the Dollies on the field, the Stanford band up in the stands, and smelling some kind of strange stuff wafting up from three rows in front of me. Many of you were fortunate enough to not only watch the games at Stanford Stadium, but to make the trip 2 years in a row down to Pasadena to see not only some amazing Rose Bowl parades, but those two great games against Ohio State and Michigan State. Pretty amazing, and I think that changed all of us to be part of a winning environment like that. So I think all of those things influenced us, and of course it continued right to the final day, our graduation at Frost Amphitheater. And I can still remember listening to Archibald Cox and thinking, wow, this is pretty amazing. We're getting to hear the key figure in the Watergate scandal speak to us right at what turned out to be the height of everything that happened during those long 2 years between the break-in and the resignation. So, as I said, I think the things that influenced me, probably the same things that influenced you. I'm Stanford, class of 1974. What's your story?